What's your shirt say?
Honeymoon Redemption.
We came here on a honeymoon, and we got rejected, so we're back.
Ah! Hi, how you doing? You gotta keep coming back sometimes to win a good prize like this. Go ahead, George.
This is perfect, Kevin. You lovebirds can kick back at home with meal delivery, house cleaning, and a handyman. Everyplate makes it easier to have dinner on the table in no time. Every week for a whole year, they'll deliver 3 meal kits with any measured ingredients right to your door. And next, a team of professionals will clean your home every other week for a year. Plus, from carpentry and drywall to electrical and painting, Handyman Connection will tackle your home improvement needs with $1,500 worth of services. It's a prize worth $6,124.
Nice. The game we're playing is called Vendo Place. Giant vending machine. 3 items in the vending machine. We have soup, taco shells, and snack bars. What else do you need? Nothing. The soup is the least expensive item in the vending machine. I almost said slot machine. Vending machine. And the snack bars is the most expensive thing. George, tell us all about them, please.
First, that is a 10.5-ounce can of French onion soup, a 10-count box of taco shells, and a 14-count box of marshmallow snack bars.
So, Kevin, what do you do for a living?
I'm retired from the New York City Fire Department.
Not anymore. Not anymore. Now you're working at CBS. Congratulations. Your first day at work, big shot Drew Carey's going to take you out to lunch. Huh? How's that sound? Yeah, come on, let's get some lunch at the vending machine because I'm such a big shot. Here's a coin, my treat. Just put the coin in the slot and see what happens.
All right.
Retired firefighter from New York City. Here we go. Now look. We have 9 cans of soup, right? Yeah, 9 cans of soup, 5 boxes of taco shells, 3 boxes of snack bars. Now, to win all that stuff over there, which shelf is the most expensive shelf? Just pull the lever to choose. Taco shells. Man. Let's start out with the soup. How much for each can of soup? $1.49 times 9 is $13.41. Those boxes of snack bars look pretty tasty. How much is each box? It's only $5.69 times 3, $17.07. It's looking pretty good, Kevin. I think it's looking pretty good. How much is each box of taco shells? That was the least expensive one? So sorry. I don't know. What do I know? Just the host. I've only been here over a decade. How do I know price?